Okay. We're the Fletchers, and we're at the Palms and the Grill, and we're eating at Crystals International right now.
Okay, how was your food here?
Awesome.
Oh, cool.
Our food here has been really, really good. We've been here for 8 days, and we didn't do it all-inclusive because we wanted to be able to go and eat in all different restaurants, and then we figured out that we just eat here all the time.
Oh, cool.
It's been excellent, and our kids love it. And
my favorite's chicken fingers.
Sandwich.
My favorite is spaghetti.
Aww, spaghetti.
My favorite is seafood.
This is our first time in Jamaica. It's the first time we've taken a family vacation outside the United States.
Oh, so this is very exciting for the kids. I know it.
It is. When we come back, we will come back to right back to the Palms because it has everything that we need. It's perfect. We're on the public beach. We're right in the middle. We get to see everything. We love the fact that we're staying here and that busloads of people come from these big resorts just to enjoy what we have already. And the food is the best, and I don't know, we couldn't be happier.
And you can see clear fish, stingrays, manta rays.
Oh yeah, you're not scared of stingrays?
Starfish, coral, and sea urchin.
What about the conch?
Oh yeah, some people come in with giant loads of conch.
Oh, cool, you got to see that.
The Palms has been the best that we could ever imagine. We got people's emails, we're all friends now. Not only are we friends with all the staff, but now we've become friends with everybody else who's staying here. And it's just nice, it's a nice family atmosphere that you feel like if you were to bring your kids, like we brought our kids, if you could bring your kids one place where they felt like they would feel at home. This is a place
for them. Experience.
Definitely. Thank you for staying with us.
We'll see you again.
Oh, yes.
We'll see you again next year.
I got a wooden crocodile.
Yeah.
I guess my dad didn't get anything yet.
Lily ate two popsicles a day.
Two popsicles. You don't get to do that at home. Only in Jamaica, right?
I'm not sure about that.
Well, thank you so much. What a nice family, and I really appreciate this testimony. Thank you, and goodbye.